Hello and a warm welcome to the Donbass Arena, this vast venue in Donetsk. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. It's Shakhtar Donetsk up against Inter.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs. If they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until halftime, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
For the hosts.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
A look at the Inter team. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Milan Skriniar plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence. Hakan Çalhanoğlu starts alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And Edin Dzeko starts alongside Lautaro Martinez. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Brozovic. Getting in there to intercept. Alessandro Bastoni. It's with Milan Skriniar. Successfully cut out. Good movement. Retaining possession proving difficult. Sloppy in possession from Inter. Nicely cut out. Fernando. Making progress. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, not cleared away completely. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Nice ball. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it. And then just look at this finish, Derek. He does so well to read the bounce. Often you can send these into row Z, but he makes the perfect contact. Stunning goal, really.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Maicon. On the ball, Taras Stepanenko. Determined block. There to take it away. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Ismaili. On the ball, Taras Stepanenko. Well, they might be onto something. Very high degree of difficulty there. Samir Handanovic. And he did well to cut it out. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And the keeper had the measure of it.
Well, the crowd can sense the goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
And there's the delivery. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Dzeko. Now Brozovic. Alessandro Bastoni. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Inter in a position of menace. Çalhanoğlu. A sloppy pass. Dodo. Tete. Manor Solomon. Well, that is how to run at defenders. That's not a bad ball. But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Crossing possibilities. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Ivan Perisic. It's with Çalhanoğlu. Well, Inter couldn't hang on to it. Now, let's see what they can do here. Oh, that's a really good run. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And he's knocked it out of play, so a throw-in is the decision. Could play it in. Stepanenko. Real chance! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
And over it comes. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, getting close to the half-time interval, and it's Inter with the advantage. Interested to know what strikes you about their first half performance.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time.
Stuart, they must score! Oh, how did he get there? Handanovic with the save! And over comes the corner. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Growing pressure here, and another corner. Now sending it in. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Edin Dzeko has played at such a high level for so many years. Is he stamping his authority on the game the way you thought he would?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage, match day one. Well, not cleared away completely. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Really nice ball. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And the keeper had the measure of it.
Well, the crowd can sense a goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
Real chance. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be...
the same. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Marlon Santos. And the ball's gone. Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But they took care of the situation defensively. Tete. Dumfries. And it's with Dumfries. Well, fine use of the ball. Now, will the cross work out for them? Attending to his defensive chores. Tete. Maicon, chance to do damage. He has time to play it over. Barella. Moving forward effectively. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well, as you can see, Inter had much less of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Foiling them effectively. Maicon. Manor Solomon. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And just too much height on the header. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Skriniar. Barella. Dzeko. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce a deft clearance?
Well, the fans are driving their team on here, but can they respond with a goal? Time is running out.
And players waiting in the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Stepanenko. Can they find a gap in the defence? Superb block. Denied again. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. David Neres. It's with Maicon. And he takes it on. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Who can he pick out? And not cleared away properly. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Barella. And it's with Dumfries. 10 minutes to go then. Well, almost at full time. It has been back and forth, nip and tuck, and Inter with a narrow lead in this one. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game, but if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Dzeko. And he saw the situation developing. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. Barella. Inter have given away possession. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Maicon. It's there for him. And how about that for a save? So full-time it is, and a morale-boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Well, you always want to get off to a good start, and that's exactly what they've done here. Now they can look forward to the next game. They're in a great position.
I always think that Edin Dzeko is a master craftsman as strikers go. How would you sum up what he produced?
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored 2 really good goals.
Well, not cleared away completely. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Really nice ball. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And the keeper had the measure of it.
Well, the crowd can sense a goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
Real chance. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be...
Oh, how did he get there? Handanovic with the save. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And just too much height on the header. Both managers deciding this is the... It's with Maicon. And he takes it on. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Who can he pick out? And not cleared away properly. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was.
Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!